Yeah, when I was updating the robots.
The franchise going. We just had to freshen.
You know, I wasn't a fan growing up.
Obvious, look! It's Megatron!
Movie and just show how lame it was.
Sex versus the robots.
So they did so
well. God.
I want to give a lot of backstory to these characters, and, but Optimus Prime is a badass.
And the way to see this movie is in IMAX 3D.
It is the year 2005. The Autobots and Decepticons are depressed due to the gradual decline in their pop culture relevance. But the announcement of a new live-action Hollywood film has given them hope.
All right, Autobots, you've all heard the news, and I'm sure you're all just as excited as I am. We're getting a movie, bitches! All right!
Maybe after this movie, we finally get that third season!
Haha, maybe, Jazz, maybe. Ironhide, I want you to gather some Autobots tomorrow.
Yesterday,
and get them...
you said tomorrow, so just do it!
You know what? You're right, Spike. Ironhide, I want you to make a special run to Autobot City on Earth so you can get in line for early tickets. Take with you all the Autobots whose toys sell the worst. Bumblebee, Spike, as the most marketable characters, you two, myself, and the Dinobots will head over in another shuttle. It's always been my dream to be in a real movie.
Make your dreams come true!
Prime, why you keep listening to this fool? Remember what happened to Daniel?
But Dad, I don't think it's safe. Without a helmet, it's impossible
to- Nothing is impossible! Just do it!
Well, all right, Dad, if you say so.
Hey, Dad, look! I'm doing it!
Yes, it was tragic what happened to Daniel. On the plus side, they say he's finally starting to regain his motor skills. How's that shuttle coming, Ironhide?
Prime, why don't we just use the space bridge to get to Earth? We always get places so much faster when we use a bridge.
Bridges are overrated, Ironhide. Hardly anyone uses them anymore. It's all about let's flies now. They're the new big thing. So let's fly, Autobots. But Prime! And we'll see you guys next time! I want you to make a special run to Autobot City on Earth so you can get in line for early tickets.
Oi, what you looking at, Megatron?
An opportunity, Starscream. The Autobots are already preparing to get in line for the upcoming movie. If they do that now, then they'll have better seats than we do for the premiere.
So we're gonna line up too, then?
You're an idiot, Starscream. Why would we want to waste precious time and resources ourselves when we can just ambush the Autobots and take their tickets? What say you, Decepticons? Soundwave, gather our finest warriors. We're gonna kill us some Autobots.
As you command, Megatron. You all are the man. Let's get moving.
Bitchin'.
All right, Daniel. From here you can see the ship landing, buddy.
Yay! Oh no, it's Decepticons.
Oh no, Daniel. There's no Decepticons. Oh shit, Decepticons!
Oh!
Decepticons! Find their tickets and take them!
Where the fuck is Prime? We need backup!
Hello and welcome back to Optimus Prime Plays. What the? Seriously? I'm gone for 5 goddamn minutes. Where are Ironhide and the others?
They're all over the place, I'm afraid. When they saw my pretty face, they all just fell to pieces.
I'm gonna rip off your face, Megatron. I'm real good at ripping off faces. Nothing is going to ruin this day for me, Megatron. Not even you. Ow, fuck. Cheap shot, Megatron. I'm gonna feel that one tomorrow. Sure you can. Optimus Prime, used body slam.
Oh yeah? Dull. Any last words, Optimus Prime?
Fuck you! It's alright, I'm gonna be okay. Oh, maybe not. Autobots, I think I'm dying. But there's something I need to tell you. I already had reserved seats to the movie premiere. I only sent Ironhide and those other Autobots to Earth to fuck with them. Thought it would be funny. Here, take this Cybertronian USB stick. It's got the reserved tickets on it.
Ultra Magnus, I'm leaving you
in charge of the USB stick until the movie premiere. But Prime, I'm still a new character. I'm not worthy. I know that, but you're the best I've got at the moment, so man the fuck up already, Ultra Magnus.
I think this is it,
Autobots. Tell Spike that I've always loved him.
Well, gang, at least Megatron died as well.
Banacron!
It's gonna be so bad!
Mr. Banacron is currently en route to Cybertron, the home planet of the Transformers, in order to consult with them on the script. More on that.
Someone has got to warn them!
Hey, is that Banacron? Oh god, is he directing on me?
Alright, Autobots, we need to get over to Cybertron and stop Banacron. I won't let Optimus Prime's dream get killed by that planet-devouring hack.
Hello, Decepticons! As your new leader, I...
Honey, I'm home! And you're dead!
You are, mate! Ooh!
Hey, what'd you do that for?
He left me for dead out in space! Starscream! Decepticons, I've had a change of heart. If Banacron is directing this movie, it will probably end up being shit. So why even bother seeing it? The Autobots can have their movie. Let's just be happy we were ever popular in the first place.
So wait, who are you?
Shia was brilliant. I needed a young girl who was 17 years old.
I said, I'm interviewing this kid, Shia. He's like a young Tom. Now he's moving on
really
to do
grounds
movie
the movie.
Indiana Jones.
Well, he's movie star.
Now remember the plan, gang. We get in, we blow up the brain, and we get out.
And we try not to die in the process. That thing is fucking enormous.
All right, thread the needle. Okay, let's go to work, Autobots.
I just put it in my brain.
All right, I got his brain. Let's go.
Well, you know what they say, in one eye, and out the other! Good one.
You get it? It's supposed to be ears!
Well, gang, I think we've learned something today. It doesn't matter if our franchise isn't relevant anymore. The people that loved us will always remember the good times. And it's okay to miss the old days, but we should be careful what we wish for. Cause sure, we may come back into the limelight, but at what cost? We'd have to completely sell out to some Hollywood hack who doesn't even care at all about the franchise and would probably just end up ruining everything.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate it if you could hit the like button, subscribe, and share it with anyone else you think might like it. I made this a while ago, but it's just been sitting on a tiny channel with no subs, so I thought I may as well upload it here. If you like this style of video and you're a fan of Game of Thrones, be sure to check out my Game of Thrones Abridged series. Thanks very much for watching, and take care.